Good morning, Atlantic Coast High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please be seated. It's Monday, February 11th, and welcome to the Morning Rays. If you see any teachers or students wearing this shirt today, it means they ran 13.1 miles yesterday. Here are some pictures of our Marathon High team participating in the 26.2 with Donna yesterday out at the beaches. Now, please forgive these teachers if they're moving a little slow today because they are old. And after yesterday's half marathon, now they are extremely sore, too. As for the students, they deserve a pat on the back. Congratulations, Zach, Neil, Laura, Caroline, Kayla, Katie, Ryan, Miles, Cullen, Kieran, Tom, Lara, Caitlin, Yvonne, Patrick, Gabriel, Bryson, Jack, Alop, Logan, Kerrigan, Mark, Caleb, Dontesia, Nadia, Isaiah, and Garrett. Did you know that Atlantic Coast is competing in a statewide contest that showcases school spirit? There are 7 other schools from around the state in this competition, so we need your votes. If you go to the FHSAA videos channel on YouTube, you will see the following video showcasing our school, and you'll also see the link to vote. Voting begins today, and it will continue for the next 2 weeks.
I mean, at AC is basically all about school spirit. I mean, we bleed school spirit. Our blood, we bleed orange. We show up every Friday for football games, and we're hype. You can't hear anything. I mean, you walk out the pep rally when it's done, and your ears are ringing for hours.
Especially dressing up every day. Dress up the same as your friends, and either look cool or look funny. It's a good laugh.
Working at Pep Rallies is awesome. The environment, as you guys know, is absolutely insane. There's always crazy games going on. The cheerleaders always bring it. The dance techniques class is great. But the kids and the chants that they do, man, it's so loud in there. Sometimes it's hard to kind of get the ringing out of your ears when you leave just because everybody's so fired up to be in there.
Be a stingray means to always go with the flow and be as spontaneous as possible and to just not blend in with the crowd whatsoever. That's what it means to be a stingray.
All students, it is Valentine's Day this week, and we would like to let you know that, unfortunately, you are not able to bring any candy, balloons, cards, etc. on campus. We will have to confiscate those if you bring those on campus.
This is your last chance to throw your hat in the ring for the multicultural show. If you'd like to represent your culture during this upcoming event, then be sure to attend the multicultural club meeting today after school in room 535. And don't forget about that meeting if you're interested in going to Japan in the summer of 2020. The meeting's tomorrow from 6 to 7 p.m. in room 331. Those are all the announcements for today. Have a marvelous Monday.